Good morning.
Hey, yo, shout out to Black Diamond. Black Diamond. Black Diamond. I got them Nikes on my feet as we speak, homie. Yeah. Homie. Shout out to Mac. Miller.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine.
Tour the world. Ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world. Ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, my name is Logic. If you don't know by now, I'm always on my grind. And at this moment in time, I'm on the road. But I write this rhyme sitting behind my...
Okay, today was a big day. I have the most amazing husband ever, and he put this whole desk together for me, so now I'll be able to work from here, from home, instead of using my laptop. And then there's all that. And then it's still a huge mess, but now there's all this garbage and comb. But it's definitely coming together, and I'm super excited to have his portion set up too.
Cuddy, what up?
It's going down. Feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down, while the rest of the world just stares.
Bing! It is Tuesday. I look super cute today because I have an interview today. I'm super excited. Good morning, guys. I just finished a run, and honestly, it was really difficult because it's smoky outside. I only run when it's at moderate. I don't run anything above moderate, but even when it's moderate, if you don't know, I have asthma, exercise-induced asthma, because I ran in the smoke preparing for junior year of high school competition, and it ruined my lungs forever. So this is the first time I've ever had to take my inhaler in like years, because I don't normally run in the smoke, but today I was really feeling it because I didn't work out yesterday. If you're wondering, the interview yesterday went amazing and I got the job, which I'm super excited about. I will be working locally, so that's just awesome. And I just feel like I can be in this job for years. There's a lot of room for growth and for me to learn lots of new things and really use my degree. So that is awesome. Yesterday, I did not finish any filming because I came home and then I worked a little bit from home, and to celebrate we had a bunch of people over, so there's that. It was super fun. We drank a little bit, played a little bit of water pong, and did some VR GeoGuessr. It was super fun. I feel really lucky to have such an amazing group of friends who love to support me and be there for me, so I feel super lucky. Also, Tyler and I finished our office. We got the desks in, the chairs. I feel like it looks super clean and classic.
Hi. So it has been a few weeks since I've hopped back into filming. A lot has happened. The fires and smoke rolled in, which led Tyler to being deployed to the fires. I halted filming. I was like staying at friends' houses this time because he was just gone for annual training, and I do not do super well being alone. Don't worry, our cats were fine. I still checked up on them 3 times a day. So anyways, a lot has happened, so I just want to end this vlog on a positive note. Tyler is back home, our office is done being set up, and I'm super happy and excited that that's the thing. Tyler, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Peace out.